Martin Luther King celebrations got underway for some local students earlier today.
The Brown v. Board of Education National Historic Site partnered with Living the Dream, Inc. to host a student recognition awards program this morning. Competing students submitted examples of artwork, essays, and poetry surrounding the theme of living the dream. For one student, today meant more than just winning a competition.
Getting past all the inequality that's in the country, you know, just coming together and fixing it.